wanna be on your mind, so close to you, with you all day and all night, so close to you, can't get you off my mind. Before I taste your sweetness, you make me cry like orange rind. Before we ever met, I never thought this could be real. And not just in my dreams, the only other place that makes me feel the way you do when I see you sitting next to me. Oh my, can't believe my luck when our eyes meet and we're talking about our lives. I'm losing myself in you now. Who is who? I can't tell the difference. Till we're on the floor with the lights and music beaming in your face before me in fluorescence.
Hi everyone, this is Dualist Inquiry, and I just want to say thank you so much for tuning in to watch the music video for Closer on the Sterling Reserve Music Project. I also want to give a big shout out to Universal for pulling this whole project together, for developing this to give artists a platform to showcase their work. Well, put simply, the song is about heartbreak. It's about this longing to be closer, to be connected, but not being able to in spite of wanting to. It speaks about a situation where you're seeing somebody without really seeing them, and when you can hear them but not understand them. So when it was time to shoot a music video and we had to come up with a concept, we pretty much knew that we wanted to shoot the classic two-character love story, but we also wanted to put a fresh visual spin on it. I have a great interest in visual art and working with video, so I thought it'd be interesting to shoot Sanchal's love interest, played by Sharanya Narayanan, in a green screen suit so that we can replace her silhouette with visuals depicting her internal state. Directing a video was a really different experience from working on music, because when I'm producing and composing, it's mostly something I can get done by myself. But to pull off this video, we had an extraordinary team of really talented individuals who all came together to make this happen. We had to work together within the time that we had to shoot it, so it was definitely a team effort. So working with Sanchal is always such a smooth and effortless process. He's just one of the most talented songwriters that I've worked with. The two of us just came together and the song just kind of wrote itself. That's what I love about making music with Sanchal. The process just feels so seamless and natural. The band really knows how to write a mean hook. We chose to work with Sterling Reserve Music Project on this video because they were really supportive of us bringing our creative vision to life. They work with independent artists to give them a platform to release their work to a wide audience. And when they heard and liked the song, it was obvious that this would be a great fit. If you enjoyed watching this video, please like, share, and subscribe to the Sterling Reserve Music Project channel. If you're an aspiring artist who wants to showcase your work on the Sterling Reserve Music Project, then send an email to sterlingreservemusicproject@gmail.com.